Ja, sure. Drenge, nu tror jeg, vi får Yuki.
Ja, hvor er det godt.
Hi, Yuki. Well, first of all, congratulations, Yuki. We just want to ask you, how did it feel dropping in there for the first time in Oslo?
Yeah, X Game に初めて出るって決まった時からすごい X Game はなんか優勝したいって思ってた大会なんでここで優勝できてすごい嬉しいですね。
Since the first time I competed at X Games, this is the event I've always wanted a gold medal for, and finally that dream came true today.
I mean, we saw your friend Ayumu Hirano dominating the Super Pipe last night, and now you've taken the gold as well. I mean, the Japanese are really cleaning up here. Is this a new era in snowboarding with the Japanese guys on the top of the podium?
Yeah, やっぱりその日本人はなんか負けず嫌いっていうか、やっぱり一回負けたら絶対次は勝ちに行こうとするし、まあみんなそれはアスリートやからそうやと思うんですけど、日本人は人を他の国の人より多分そういう気持ちが強いと思うんで、多分もっともっとみんな活躍していくと思います。
Yeah, I feel that Japanese people hate to lose. So if they lose once, they'll come back even harder the next time. So there's a lot of riders out, Japanese riders that are up and coming right now, and they don't want to lose. So I think there'll be more and more Japanese riders competing in international contests.
Well, you definitely throw it down, but listen, there seemed to be an argument between because you thought Max Perot did better than you, and Max Perot think you did better. What was that all about?
Yeah, やっぱりマックスの方が自分のジャンプより高さもあって飛距離もあって着地で手ついちゃったのは多分2人とも一緒やったから、まあそこでほんまにどうなるかわからんくて、でもなんかまあ正直。今日の自分のランは、まあ、納得いくランではなかったんで、まあ、もっと練習しようと思うし、なんかそういうのも全部含めてなんかマックスの方がいいランしたんじゃないかなと思いますね。
I felt that Max had more amplitude and distance compared to my run, but we both had the little tap when they landed. Today I wasn't really satisfied with my run. So this is something I need to work on more and more and hopefully improve it for the better.
Final question, Yuki. Wednesday, 3 days ago, when I first got here, I sat down at a running sushi place in the middle of Oslo, and you were sitting right next to me along with Taco and Hiraoka, along with Ayumu and Taco. Just wanted to, did you think the sushi was good? Because I felt really bad afterwards.
Yeah. なんかそれのせいかわからないんですけど、なんか毎日ちゃんと2回か3回かうんこ出てますね。
He said my digestive system's been working pretty good. It might could be because of the sushi, but I've been, you know, pooping 2 or 3 times a day.
Nice, buddy. Thanks for the joke. Take care.
Hi, my handsome. Arigato gozaimasu.
Yuki, welcome.
That was fantastic. Yuki, hello. Det er super godt. Men Peter, udover det, du lavede jo en spot om efter det her sushi-besøg med Taco Hiraoka, Ayumu Hirano og Yuki Kadono. Du sagde, at der var 2 X-Games-medaljer der. Det blev til 2 X-Games-guldmedaljer. Sikke et vellykket besøg på den sushi-restaurant.
Og det var der. Og det var der. Jeg tager dig ned nu. Jeg tager dig ned og spiser noget mere, så vinder jeg X-Games næste år. Det er perfekt.
Ej, det er perfekt, Peter. Jeg synes egentlig bare, at vi...
Man kan ikke lade være med at forældre sig lidt i Yuki.
Ej, det er meget svært.
Han er en fantastisk fyr. Peter, jeg synes, vi skal sige tak for i dag. Endnu en god dag. I morgen har vi meget mere på programmet. Mm. Det bliver superpipen for skierne. Og sidste dag ved X Games Oslo, om ikke andet. Peter, tak for nu, og tak for fantastiske interviews med alle de store stjerner.